I do not own the rights to the music playing in the background. You know, New Alabama Slaps the Wind, coming at you again, video time. This video is about comprehension. Once again, this video is about comprehension. I do not own the rights to the music playing in the background. So, where do we stand when it comes to comprehension? Yeah, we read, research, view items, articles online about so many things that hurt and harm us. And eventually cause us to transition out of here. But where does comprehension come in? And why do all of us, or the majority of us, 99.9%, like or do not have comprehension? First, comprehension. As I said earlier, we know through research so many things that cause our hurt, harm, demise, and transition. But why can we not stop doing things or stop indulging in things that cause us harm? I researched it. I thought about it. I waited for an answer. And this is what I got. Since we consume so much meat and dairy, it's impossible for us to comprehend what harms us. Yeah, we can read it. We can memorize it. We can recite it. We can even share it with others. But we can't seem to do anything about it individually. And so we run to the practitioners who are no different from us, and they diagnose us. I was just online a few minutes ago reading about how so many people worldwide have kidney diseases. Now, once again, the so-called experts will tell you in the last part of this article, this is what you need to do to prevent kidney disease. And they, of course, went through all things from the trees of life, but they included fish. Now, why did they include animals? Why did they include fish? Because they do not want us to be healthy. It's like this. If I'm healthy and the world is healthy, they're jobless. And they're about money, because they're in the same boat as us. They do not comprehend. They're not healthy. They're ill just like everybody else. So what will you do? Many of you will say, well, I cannot eat fruits and vegetables. I just can't do it. Let me say something to you. If you think you cannot eat fruits and vegetables, put yourself to the test. Eat up all the food in your house. Don't buy any food. And then once you eat up all the meat and dairy in your house, replace everything with fruits and vegetables. Now watch what happens when your ass get hungry. I guarantee you, those fruits and vegetables of taste like hamburgers and chicken when you're hungry. The reason why you cannot stop eating meat and dairy is because you're never hungry. And when you're hungry, you reach out to meat and dairy. Bottom line, put yourself to the test and see. But you won't, because you don't choose to do that. You don't see any advantage in, you know, not harming yourself. And if you do harm yourself, you figure, you know, drop a L, take a shot of 42, bang some cocaine, do some fentanyl, do some opioids, you know. But all these things just leave us in worse shape than we were from the beginning. We're a generation that have progressed so, I guess, traumatically. It's just no recovery. We don't choose to recover. You know, we choose to be animalistic now. Everything about us is about licking and sticking. And of course, eating meat and dairy, which is all a part of it. No, I'm not angry, not sad, not disappointed, not bewildered, not puzzled, and finally learning to comprehend for myself, because I was there. And I never would have thought that, you know, comprehension was such a big thing. Never. This was just given to me yesterday. Now, where the shit falling from? My cousin gave me a psalm, or gave me something from the Bible to read. So, I guess he know better than me. Now I know where it comes from. But you know, I don't want to go there, because there's no need. There is no need at all. What we need to do now is strengthen ourselves by doing what we can to not eat meat and dairy. But it has to be an individual choice. You know, like I said, you guys, I have people in my family that tell me all the woes about, yeah, I know this. When I say something about, well, you know if you eat this, we know that, James. We know that, Duval Bama. But because of a lack of comprehension, they can do nothing about it. That's where it is. That's what it's all about. That's why I choose not to, you know, interact with females anymore who choose to eat meat and dairy. It's a no-win situation. We already know that most meats, when they go into the body, you know, the body picks up parasites. So, you know, saying that, you think that would shake anybody up? Make them eat more McDonald's. And the powers that be have crashed the NASDAQ so bad, I'm so far down on my picks on the stock market. I just laugh, because I'm knowing that they're so foolish, they don't comprehend. So even though they put the NASDAQ down, the major markets are gonna be down too. So that means that all y'all folks who invested in retirement, check your IRAs. Tell me about them. I guarantee you they're down. See what Cramer is saying. But today, the markets were supposedly up, but the NASDAQ was still down. But, Kruger, of course, people who sell meat and dairy. And Yum is some of the most of the other food, meat producers and dairy producers. How come they were up? I guess I got a little bit of comprehension now. Like I said, for me, eating or not eating meat and dairy has really changed my life. I can't really say, well, I can say, for the better, for the better, for the better. Even though there are things I've done for 67 years where when I was reading this article about the kidney disease and I'm 67, I'm saying, Aaron, I got the swollen feet. Aaron, I be peeing all night. Well, not quite all night, but I even 4 hours sleep flat. But then I thought, well, comprehend. Now, when you were a baby, or when your daughters were kids, babies, then the moms have to get up about every 3 or 4 hours to either feed them or change that diaper. So I said, okay, that's normal. But the swelling feet and the salt and all that, that's not normal. So I'll work on that. But other than that, old boy doing it. I just had, like I said, do this little video about comprehension. I'm going to post it up. I'll go back and listen to it, see what's up. My music faded out. I was going to pop it back on, but I say, I'm the type that I just accept what's given. Guess this message needs to get across to somebody. You got Duval/The Wind on December 2nd, 2021, at 11:54 a.m. Hollering at y'all about comprehension. If you can, go get you a little bit of it. Enjoy. Bye.